Come on, when you are the hardest working superstars in WWE and have all the gold, that's enough to break anybody. Going to SmackDown, NXT, Monday Night Raw. Come on, give us a break. And now the both of us has to wrestle Asuka at SummerSlam.
You know, we've had a few days to think about it, and we can't wait for SummerSlam! We finally get a night off! Asuka thinks she's so smart, entering herself into the triple brand battle royal on SmackDown. The Empress of Tomorrow? More like the Empress of Stupidity!
That is right, she is so stupid because there is no chance in hell that Asuka can beat both of us in one night. But the real question is, who is going to defeat Asuka first?
Dude, you should beat her first.
I think you should do it.
No, dude, you do it.
Bailey, you're my best friend. I want you to go first.
Okay, you know what? You're right, I am your best friend and I would literally do anything for you, so I will wrestle Asuka first at SummerSlam, and I'll carry the heavy load so that way after I beat her, you can easily tap her out and retain your Raw Women's Championship without even breaking a sweat.
Oh my gosh. Man, you are so sweet. And then finally we can go celebrate. Woo! Because life is good and nobody can stop the two of us.
It is so good. We are gonna celebrate all the way to WWE Payback when we successfully defend our women's tag team championships. That's right. But the question is, who is gonna be the losers?
Look, it doesn't matter who. It could be Alexa Bliss, Nikki Cross, the Iconics, or even the Riot Squad.
No, I got a better one, dude. What about Asuka and her tag team partner, Kairi? Wait, Kairi's not here anymore! She doesn't have a partner!
These two be any more obnoxious and overcome.
Well, here comes Asuka's partner tonight, the Queen of Spades, Shayna Baszler.
I just got one thing to say. No matter what happens at SummerSlam, whoever it is that has that Raw Women's title, I got next.
Baszler came pretty close to winning the Triple Brand Battle Royal this past Friday on SmackDown. However, that match was won by Asuka, who gets to face Bayley as a result.
The Empress! Yeah!
Tonight, I fight both of you. With you. You have to fight with me. Before you fight against me.
Asuka confident she's gonna walk away with the Raw Women's title at SummerSlam. Baszler and Asuka dive inside the ring, and there go Bayley and Banks.
Fight with me before you fight against me seems like a pretty simple understanding.
We have so
the golden role models are.
So this match is presented by the Toasted S'more Shake, only at Sonic. Joe, I gotta say, this is quite the team as Sasha Banks and